Rover 2, Rogers is preparing a new test. I need you to observe and extract him if necessary. Previous tests have been, shall we say, somewhat unpredictable.
And there it is.
Just make sure you get him out of there alive. Hope One out.
You need to get across.
He's bleeding!
Let's get right to it.
Out of my way!
Look out!
You need to get across the lake!
Could be something useful in here.
Mine now.
I see something.
Archie!
Make your peace.
If you're on schedule, you should be approaching the old boating lake. If it's still working, your best bet is to cross using the ferry.
Gas can!
What about this?
I'll take that.
The raft is our best bet.
Not bad.
Anyone know anything about this Roger?
I've had dealings with him. Just don't turn your back on him.
You didn't think to tell us this before.
You want to spill it?
Not much to say. I used to run supplies to him from the KSC and other consortiums.
What supplies?
Hey, I didn't have to say anything, okay?
All I'm saying is just watch your back.
Mine now. Listen closely.
Cocaine tank.
Is that all you got?
I'll be taking that.
First aid cabinet. Come patch yourself up.
Get
gas can.
In my way.
Roger here.
Entering the
there.
Building. Propane tank.
Gave them a run for their money that time.
Arson!
Gas can here.
Fuck out of here.
Going in!
Whistle here!
What the fuck? Well, don't just pop out in front of people!
Urgent! Watch my back!
Found a gas can.
Leave it to me. Going in. Damn, where have you been all my life? Coffee's getting cold somewhere.
Better lose it.
Rogers could have picked a worse place.
Rover 2, this is Hope 1. Do you copy?
This is Rover 2. Over.
It was possibly a mistake to have kept you all in the dark. But I couldn't allow panic to spread amongst the community. I'd been receiving reports of anomalies and mutations among the Ridden for a few weeks before the resurgence. Originally, I considered them tall tales, but the frequency of them became worrying. Then, smaller settlements stopped responding to our hails. We all know what happened next. And my decisions up to that point are something I'll have to live with. But I did what I did in the best interests of our people. But right now, it's imperative that you keep Rogers alive. He's not only our best hope for winning this war, but possibly our survival. Hope won out.
I'm going in! There. AR over here! Clearing this building. What do you think you're looking at?
Get that light off.
You'd be tripping over each other in the dark.
See to that.
Told you those things were useful. Party there.
gas now!
I don't think so!
This way. Something's ahead. Could come out the other side with more supplies than we can carry if we don't fuck it up.
Score! Encore!
Weirdest neighborhood potluck I've ever.
Continue on this way. Now I'm fit!
Feeling things are gonna get ugly.
Sniper!
Hands off, or I'll remove them myself.
Around the front.
Here's
some. Give them a run for their money that time.
Lights on.
Watch yourselves. Bomber. Keep moving and keep an eye on.
Four on four.
Yes, sir.
There.
I'll take it.
There.